Y.S. Bharati Reddy is the wife of current Chief Minister Y.S. Jagan Mohan Reddy, a politician and businessman. Bharati studied at Bishop Cotton School in Bangalore. Both her parents are doctors. Her father, Dr. E.C. Gangireddy, is a pediatrician, while her mother, Suguna Reddy, was a classmate of Y.S. Rajashekhar Reddy during his MBBS days in Gulbarga. It was this connection that resulted in the marriage between Jagan and Bharati in 1996, soon after Bharati's graduation. She is a graduate in Business Administration from Sri Krishna Devaraya University, Anantapur. She is the chairman of Bharati Cements, a cement manufacturing company, Sakshi News, a Telugu diary, and Sakshi Channel, a Telugu TV channel. She is one such admirable woman who manages family responsibilities and runs business efficiently. Here are few sari looks and rarely seen photos of Y.S. Bharati over these years. If you like this video, please like and share. Do subscribe to IELTS Studio Wall for more updates.